Everybody, and welcome to Satisfactory ASMR Life. I'm Vanessa, and today we do not need this, and I will be doing something I've not done in a long, long time, a putty review. It has been a putty for a fact, and I just went to Five Below for fun with my parents, and when I went there I saw this is a brainy putty, fluffy putty, and I have ruined many, many putties trying to make it fluffy and soft. So I would like to see if this putty meets up to my standards. Thank you. happiness, I give it a 7.5. For stretchiness, it's very easy to stretch, so I give that a 9.5. For color, I give it a 10 because I love blue. And it is a nice blue shade. And for snapping, it said it could snap. Snap, stretches, melts, bounces. I haven't seen melts yet. I don't think it does melt. Oh, okay. That is gonna be hard to snap, isn't it? God, that took power. Snapping. If you have a nut as physically strong. Does it melt? Oh no, it doesn't stay in my hands. My hands are already inked. Let's see if it melts. So if there's any ASMR thing that you would like me to review, leave it down in the comments below, like a certain type of slime, another certain type of putty, a certain type of floral foam, something like that, and I will test it out and tell you what I think of it. And it kind of melts. I'm definitely gonna have to give it more time, but I gave it a minute and it did kind of melt, so for melting, I give that 9. I forgot all the things that I did, but if I had to give this a rating out of 50, I would give it like a 3 out of 15. Or 40 out of 50. 40 out of 50, yeah. Oh, I snapped it. Because it was a great slime. Smoke gets a 0 out of 10. Anyway, gotta put the big floofy buddy back. Okay. Again, thank you all for watching.